This song's from my friend Andy. He just got out of surgery and he's feeling like crap, so this is for him. It has nothing to do with anything and it's pretty terrible, but perhaps he'll like it. Alright, here we go. White noise and I'm attacking your ears. Even man the battle station, so a coward of fear. Hold down in the leaving cause I won't disappear. Fuck guns, knives, arrows, bitch, I'm coming with spear. Such a relentless brutality, maybe lack of morality. With a pen and paper, I've got lyrical immortality. Don't do this much, I'm really the first time. I'm pyromaniac, freaking fights everything with fire. This rap's in back and forth, just like a live wire. When the fears are shared, I think it's divinely inspired. Man, this'll be the sickest track on the block. Records throws will be fighting just to keep it in stock. It's that hot, don't pop bottles or pop rocks. I'm coming for you, bitch, whether you're ready or not. Let's go. Verse 2, when you know what to do, just crank up the volume for a minute or two. Some people don't like me, they think that I'm rude. I'm sorry, motherfucker, I'm just telling the truth. You'll probably never hear some spit a better verse, but I do what I do, be it a gift or a curse. It's not that great, but it's good for a first. And when I hear 50, I'm thinking rapping is worse. It's all about the Dre, Eminem, and Tupac too. They don't say much, but you gotta love the Blue Man Group. A lot of stuff, even Nancy's cool. And you can't hate the slow pace of my boy Snoop. Yo, through the game and not looking for fame. I just want a few people to be saying my name. It's all the same and it's not gonna change. I'm the same person now that I was yesterday. Let's go. Last at bat, feeling better than ever. I've been doing Buckley shots, I'm not under the weather. Gotta do what you do to keep it together. No matter what, always be dead front and center. Call me behemoth cause I'm the main attraction. And for the hearing impaired, I can come with captions. Here's a warning if you ever want in on the action. Mess with me and I'll be sure to split you like fractions. Yo, it's not make believe, what you're hearing is real. This shit's the best thing since they invented the wheel. I'm not a psychologist, I don't care how you feel. And for the record, tell your chick that I hate when she squeals. Let's go. Shit's terrible. Are you still listening to me? It's over.